Hello, I'm Dr. Urmila Nishchal, practicing dermatologist and cosmetic dermatologist in Vijayanagar, Bangalore. Well, minoxidil is a US FDA approved molecule for the growth of hair on the scalp, and it has been found to be effective in the beard area as well. But it will help in the growth of hair only if the follicle is present. What happens, the hair shaft is present in a hair follicle. Sometimes due to some reason the follicle gets destroyed. We call it as scarring alopecia. So that time your minoxidil is not going to help. If the follicles are preserved, then definitely minoxidil helps in growth of the hair even in the beard area. Well, success rate depends upon what is the status, whether it is a non-cicatricial alopecia or a cicatricial alopecia. If it is cicatricial, then it doesn't help at all. In non-cicatricial alopecia, it helps, and the success rate can be anywhere between 50 to 60%.